another year, another bin dispute. Brighton and Hove is used to striking refuse workers, and after the issue over pay flared up again, G&B workers at City Clean have decided to take industrial action. This issue revolves around pay and disputes. The council thought they had sorted out the issue last year when it carried out a whole authority review. But council workers think they're entitled to more money.
It stems back from last year's dispute where we reached an agreement. Well, we thought we reached an agreement which was signed off last year, where on the pay and allowances that the council set out. And during those negotiations, the council wanted a fair pay structure across the whole council. Should we understand that? We've now since discovered that there is people that are doing equivalent work to our members in this particular area that are being paid more, and not as the council has led us to believe at the end of last year's dispute.
Well, from what the officers tell us as members of the council, the job evaluations, which went right through the council, was done last year. And as I understand it, the trade unions are now coming along and saying that the drivers of their refuse trucks and their recycling trucks should earn more money because they have a managerial role as well. And the question must be asked as to why this is constantly happening here in Brighton and Hove and not in other cities.
On Friday, staff worked to rule, meaning they did not pick up excess waste off the street or work overtime. On Monday, they went on a day-long strike. A statement issued by the local authorities said any change to pay would break its recognised job evaluation scheme. At the minute, it appears that neither side is prepared to budge. Any delay in resolving the issue will only lead to one thing: further scenes of waste piling up on our streets. This is Matt King for Latest TV News.